I knew it would be. The remaining teams in it, you know, for Camo and to Whitlitz, to, you know, to ourselves and, you know, Bowness, Irvine Meadow, they're going after. It didn't matter what way it came out of that, it was going to be really, really tough. You know, maybe the only good thing is that we're away from home the first leg. But I really look forward to it. Delighted to be in it for a start, and just got to be a massive, really difficult game.